fallout from the nuclear explosion that occurred just above the surface at Hiroshima and on Nagasaki rose to over 30,000 feet.